coaches along the lines are very good. They usually pick out the youngsters, and the youngsters get to go home with a souvenir. 2-2 pitch. Swing a ground ball in the hole. Aurelia dives, can't get it, a base hit. So Weber got too much of the plate with the slider. And Derek Lee, in his first at-bat this year, comes up with a base hit. The Marlins have done a good job of getting the leadoff hitter on. And then here's the pitch. Swinging a drive in the right center field. A base hit. Lee will round the bag at second and head to third. And the Marlins, with runners at the corners, nobody out. Weber takes his hat off and slams it off of his...